is she? Where is you?
We are lost, Max. Our family is being torn apart.
God damn it!
It's time to bring this little hellhole to the ground.
We're in the jungle now.
I told you the city was dangerous.
Cześć, witam Państwa bardzo, bardzo serdecznie w ostatnim, 14 odcinku z gry Max Payne 3, rozdział 14, ostatnia karta w grze. Zapraszam serdecznie, zaczynamy. Akcja się rozgrywa na lotnisku i tutaj de facto mamy do zdobycia 7 znajdziek.
Okay, Max. Now you check the main terminal. I'm gonna go and look for the Bronco plane by the hangar, okay?
Let's do it.
You keep an eye out in there. You know Becker's gonna have some guys in there watching out for you.
Yep. So, of course, I knew they were looking for me. But the airport was about the only place a fat gringo might blend in. Well, there or a sex club.
Hey.
My delusions of disguise lasted around 2 seconds. They were out in force. And they were out for me. But then, I was out for them, too. Every last one of those bastards.
Pod prawie.
Shit. Come on, you bastards.
Oh shit. Apteczkę nam straciłem. A tu jest, kurwa. Nie ma gdzie się tu schować, do kurwy nędzy. Skurcze byki pieprzone. Co ten Max odpierdala znowu? Zaczął sam chodzić. Czekajcie, tu chyba jest znajdźka, nie? Właśnie. Kurwa, zajebiście ciężka ta gra jest. Gramy na normalnym poziomie trudności, a to jest koszmar. Jakiś koszmar dosłownie. Zabawne to jest aż. Skurczybyki mają kamizelki. Kamizelki, co ja gadam. Odporno jest ciężko. Podobny był do tego.
I felt like my vacation was coming to an end. Only I wasn't heading home with a sunburn, a bag full of duty free, and a dose of VD. I was making a bet that would put me in handcuffs or a body bag.
Zostawiłem znajdźkę. Samą potylicę.
These were Becker's guys. Him and Victor had a private airport to go with their private army and their private jet. This was the back office. They'd be on their way to the nearby lounge. Chances were I wasn't gonna be alive much longer. So why not get a buzz on? The doors lead in the direction of the main terminal.
And guns. I might have known you'd turn up.
Sorry. You heading home?
Oh, I am here to pick up my daughter, but I imagine she's stuck on the plane. What are you up to?
I don't know. Trying to make a difference. Giving back.
Yeah, well, that's what you call it.
Take care.
Yeah.
No to spotkaliśmy byłego policjanta.
Judgment with a smile. You can't beat it.
Dobra, czekajcie. Tutaj chyba... O, jest.
Something for the nerves.
Max musi wszystko, kurde, komentować. Co robimy?
Nothing was happening back here. I had to get to where the action was. The customer restroom. I could get through to the departure gates up ahead.
To chyba w ubikacji jest... spluwa, się nie mylę. Tylko nie wiem, w której.
There were UFE all over the airport and civilians were being moved out. Looking at it one way, shutting down the airport for their escape was a weird sort of compliment, but one I didn't need.
Vamos, tak, nie ma jak się zasłaniać za bagażem. Wiele więcej nie było. Ja pierdziu. Ale naprawdę trzeba mieć cela w tej grze. Dorwiemy tego małego przydupasa.
Opened at the other end of the departure lounge.
Kurwa mać. Co mnie trafił? Warto byłoby zejść na dół. Ja pierdziu, jaka armia. Snajperka by się przydała. Żyjemy. Zaczyn 5 apteczek. Chyba był ostatnie. O, pilsy. Zajebiście. że tutaj nie
ma. Maybe they were in the next terminal. I'd keep looking until Victor sent me a postcard from Miami.
Czekajcie, tu mamy znajdźkę, dobra.
I always like to travel on medication.
Ale kuźwa masakra. Strasznie ciężko tu jest. Duża liczba przeciwników, przeciwnicy opancerzeni, z dobrą bronią, w kamizelkach kuloodpornych. I sam Max Payne. Gdzie on tutaj iść teraz?
There weren't any other flights clogging up air traffic control. Victor would be clear for takeoff as soon as he was ready.
A tutaj. Ja pierdziele. Zajebiście po prostu. Dobra, trzy trupy.
Tram to the next terminal is down the escalators.
To wszystko tu pozamykane, nie? No tak. O, jest tutaj. Ostatnia akcja prawdopodobnie będzie się odbywać w samolocie. Tak coś czuję. Chyba padł gość.
It didn't look like there'd be any trams leaving until the power was on.
Czekajcie, bo tutaj jest znajdźka w tym wagonie, znaczy może w drugim. A nie, tu zamknięte.
If I was going to be able to turn the power on anywhere, it'd be in the office.
Chyba, że w drugim.
It worked. The trams were running again. Maybe they'd take me to my gate. Maybe they'd bring more guys wanting to whack me. Maybe both.
Ej, kolego, kolego. się kurwa zjebę. Jeszcze chyba ktoś tu jest. Dobra. Jak się przyczaił skubaniec. Nie wiem czemu Max kuźwa mi zmienia cały czas amunicję.
And we were off. I felt like I might be able to recharge for a second. At least until we pulled into the station and met more murderous assholes.
Oh, son of a bitch!
It didn't work out like that. Of course there'd be a tram full of goons trying to derail me.
Nie wychylać nic. A. Zatrzymali się. Fajnie, amunicja się kończy. Kurwa mać. Bez amunicji?
It was perfect. Everyone wanted a ticket for the Max Payne Express.
Skręcamy.
I felt like I'd missed out on the joke, and it was a real good one.
The
tram was slowing down, and I'd only just gotten on board. I had to salvage what I could and see what was waiting for me.
Po drugiej stronie znajdźko, żeby ją zebrać.
This was my stop. It had taken me right into the heart of it. Becker's gimps were everywhere, so he and Bronco must be close. The smart move would have been sticking with De Silva and going straight to the hangar, but when was I ever about smart moves? I'm a dumb move guy. Hey, Max, we'll drive onto the runway. No thanks. Let me walk in the main entrance. I'll put a big shit-eating grin on my face and let these assholes take turns trying to kill me. That's my style, and it's too late in the day to hope for change. Boy, were they throwing numbers at this problem. But then, I'd chosen to be here. I wanted this. Was it redemption? Not really. It was pathetic desperation, and not much else. The further in I got, the more guys I saw. Becker wasn't running a police force. He was running an army. These guys were better trained and better equipped than anyone I'd seen out here. And I'd seen some mean sons of bitches. The mission was screaming suicide, but I didn't give a damn. At least I'd die being a pain in the ass.
Ja pierdziła ta misja. Rzeczywiście to jest misja samobójcza.
There the bastards were, sneaking off in their rich kid's toy.
I ain't got nowhere else to go, Becker! Mr. Payne, I believe you had something to say to me! Mate ele! Mate ele agora! Não! Não! Não!
Uważaj się za granatę. Ostatni chyba. Kurwa, masakra to była. Łapkę stracił. Chłaniaczek. O kurwa. Ale go obdarło ze skóry.
This was it. It was almost over. So I guess I'd become what they wanted me to be. A killer. Some rent-a-clown with a gun who puts holes in other bad guys. Well, that's what they had paid for, so in the end, that's what they got. Say what you want about Americans, but we understand capitalism. You buy yourself a product and you get what you pay for. And these chumps had paid for some angry gringo without the sensibilities to know right from wrong. Here I was, about to execute this poor bastard like some dime store angel of death, and I realized they were correct. I wouldn't know right from wrong if one of them was helping the poor and the other was banging my sister.
Gdzieś to słyszałem. Odblokowaliśmy osiągnięcie. Można z kimś przesadzić. To jeszcze nie koniec.
We had one card left to play.
Just get me close.
Dobra.
There's a whole team of them. Passenger side.
Dawaj, ma.
That about sums it up.
Ah, we need to clear the runway.
Pierdziele, nie wierzę w to.
Asshole!
Your career's coming down with that plane! Let's get it over with! Ay, ay, ay. Max!
Poczuj ból. Część trzecia ukończono. Nie ma takiego latania. Kurde, zajebista gra. Mistrzostwo świata.
Wait, Max! No! Stop! Max! We have what we need on him now. Let him enjoy a trial and a spell in prison. Let him suffer. Trust me.
Dupę w jeden. Nie naciskałem lewego klawiszu myszki. Być może byśmy go zabili.
You know I walk. You walk with a lift.
Kurczę, trzeba przyznać, że naprawdę gra jest solidna. 9 punktów na 10 ode mnie. Naprawdę świetny tytuł, polecam, ktoś nie grał. Kolejna seria za nami, moi drodzy, idziemy jak dzik w maliny z tymi odcinkami. Bardzo fajny tytuł. Ale bardzo tutaj ciężko było też zdobyć znajdźki, znaczy osiągnięcia na Steamie. Chyba wszystkich zdobyłem 7-8 na chyba ponad 30 czy 40, także no. Słabiutko. Tak, to jest, moi drodzy, koniec. Tutaj mamy, widzicie, zablokowane wszystkie rozdziały. Nie wiem, co się spierdzieliło z zapisem, więc wszystkie tutaj te 7 odcinków nagrywałem pod rząd. Mam nadzieję, że film się wam podobał. Dzięki za wspólną grę. Trzymajcie się, moi drodzy. Hej, hej. Pa, pa.